100. Now, each time he gets the ball back, you'll see him mumble a couple of words to the ball.
The first man ever to pitch five.
Look at Mark Fidrich. Now, each time he gets the ball back, you'll see him mumble a couple of words to the ball.
The first